The injury that brought me into Pro Chiropractic was a sports-related injury. It's important for me to be at my best simply because I want to make the regionals this year. My performance post-recovery, it got to levels that I didn't think would be possible.
Pain kept me from being the athlete that I knew I was and that I knew I could be. After Pro Chiropractic, my performance actually returned to a level of consistency.